Woody Show's douchebag of the day.
Yeah, today we have a candidate for douchebag of the day honor. Let's see what you guys think about this. 28-year-old guy. He's from Georgia. His name is Thomas McCollum.
Okay.
And he kept stealing his 73-year-old mom's electronics and holding them for ransom. So he would take her iPad and other gadgets like her TV and he'd hide them. And then he would text her and tell her that she wasn't getting them back until his, quote, demands had been met.
Oh, my God.
What were the demands?
And if she didn't comply by the deadline, the ransom would be upped.
Oh, my God.
What a loser.
What?
You look at this guy, total...
Method?
Yeah, looks like, is he a drug addict?
Like back in the day, so we can have Throwback Thursday. It looks like a guy who would be in the AV club.
Oh,
okay. Really?
Oh, yeah. Total nerd looking
dude. Do we
dude.
Know any of his demands?
She Cash. Eventually went to an ATM with him, gave him some money, but then she called the police. They arrested Thomas, took him to jail,
good.
And last check, his mom had not bailed him out.
Good, really? Good for her.
Leave him in there.
Sit there, yeah.
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
His demands were just money.
Yeah, so there you go.
Idiot.
Did you say how old he was?
Thomas McCollum. He's 28 years old.
Oh 28.
Wow. Well, he's too young. We don't know his situation.
Yeah,
guys.
Yeah.
You're right, Seabass.
A little too harsh.
But we are going to drop the douche bomb on
good.
Him because he definitely deserves that. Today's douchebag of the day.